So you see, when you think, mind, you see, that can happen today. So mind is already prepared. You see. So if something happens, suddenly something happens, it's not a shock. You see, at all. Because mind is already prepared. You see, already planned. So if the death happened, you already thought, you see. Every morning you thought that. You know, mind is prepared. First, at the very beginning of the day, you thought, you know, very strongly. And also even the rest of the day. So it doesn't become that happens, you see, doesn't become a big shock. You see. So it helps mind to be in peace. You know. So it helps to not have fear. You see. So so there's a peace when some problem happens, you see. You face some problem, you see, life threatening or some, see, like that. Mind is much more peace. Not big shock. So now, if your mind is not is trained in thought of impermanence, you see, didn't become dharma, didn't train mind in thought of impermanence, you know, mind living more with the concept of permanence, concept of permanence, non-dharma thought, concept of permanence, like that. Because you always plan, you always think that every morning I'm going to live for a long time, and every time I'm going to live for a long time. Yeah? So that then everything, under all your activities to live for a long time, you know. So it's done with the attachment to this life. Then suddenly something opposite thing happened to your life. Something reality of life, impermanence shown. Planning, you see, billions of things. You see, yeah, then to live the life, you see. Then suddenly something happens. Then incredible shock. Even you know Buddhism, even you memorize the 100 volumes of Buddha's teachings, Ganjuru, 200 volumes. If you memorize all that by your heart, if you can explain, if you can tell, if you can explain, you can recite, but your mind haven't taught impermanence. If you memorize all the root texts, the five great treatises, you know, and Tantra, and all the commentaries, even you know by heart, and even you can explain, but your mind haven't taught impermanence. You see, not. You see, always living life with the concept of permanence. When the day something happens, incredible fear and shock. See, when the truth of life, the reality of life is shown, suddenly you see, don't want to die. You see, no, no, I'm not saying don't want to die because to benefit something, but I'm not talking about that. Don't want to die because you fear. You know, you don't die because you fear what's going to happen after that, you know? You understand? So because of fear. So, you see, and so that's don't want to lose this body, don't want to lose possession, doesn't want to lose property, you know, your belongings, your family. So you see, so mind clean this. So great fear. You know? So that.